that the Commission's intention to compile a new voters register ahead of the 2020 general elections is contrary to an ECOWAS protocol that EMBs, that is election management bodies, cannot compile new voters register in an election year. This is also false. What the protocol says is that electoral laws cannot be modified 6 months to elections. The intention of the commission is to compile new voters register, and this will not require an amendment of the current law. And even if it were, the amendment will certainly be done earlier than 6 months to the general election.